Hello everyone, my name is Natasha Lisian and I'm one of the directors here at Jumpstarters TC. I'd like to talk to you about some of the protective measures that we put in place for the up and coming camp to protect your children during these unprecedented times. First off is hand sanitizers. Just to let you know that there will be hand sanitizers located at all entrances and we will be encouraging both parents and children to be using them on entrance and leaving the camp each and every day. There will also be hand sanitizers located in and around the camp for children to use. In addition to that, all members of staff will be provided with personal hand sanitizers so that children may use these also. But please feel free to send your children in with their own hand sanitizers. If your preference is to send your child in with a face mask, please equip them with one. Just to reiterate, our main priority is to ensure that your children are safe, as well as helping them to have a fun learning experience. Our staff are more than happy to help your children with their hand sanitizers and protective wear. Please be advised, if your child displays any symptoms during their time at camp, we will contact you or the emergency contact provided. If this is the case, you will need to make arrangements for your child to be collected immediately. Also, if your child is sick or displaying any symptoms at home, please do not bring them in and follow the social distancing guidelines. On that note, I am looking forward to seeing you and your child at Jumpstarters TC Summer Camp. Bye.